Well, this is the famous or infamous tune which I play with my brother Henry for the camp commandant, while one of the officers asked us to play the tune Gloomy Sunday and commit suicide.
Tell me about this violin that you were playing with. Tell me about this violin that you were just played.
Yeah, what about? It's an Amati.
And who did it belong to?
To my mother and whoever before it. Been in the family for many, many years.
That's lovely. How did it survive the war? Do you know?
Where? Oh, this was for safekeeping with some people. They didn't know, of course, the value of it. But even besides, if they would have, I still think they would have given it back to me.
Good. Thank you very much, Jack.
You're welcome.
Maya, I'd like you to introduce us to your son. Please.
Okay, this is my wonderful son, Michael Samuel Charnes. And he's a wonderful musician and teacher and a gorgeous human being and soulmate, and I know my parents would be very proud of him. And he has inherited their talent and their love of justice and love of music and literature. So I'd like to sing for you the famous Le Chant des Marais. It's known in English as the Peat Bog Soldier Song. It was the concentration camp song for Jews and non-Jews, the victims of Nazism. We are in a camp surrounded by swamps, barbed wires, soldiers, guns. All we hear are the screams and the heavy boots marching on and the screams, and all we see is blood and death around us. There are no birds who ever sing. But one day in our life, spring will bloom again. Freedom, beloved freedom, I will say you are mine. I will sing it in French. Loin dans l'infini s'étendent de grands prés marécageux. Pas un seul oiseau ne chante dans ces arbres secs et creux. Ô terre de détresse, où nous devons sans cesse piocher, piocher. Ô terre de détresse, où nous devons sans cesse piocher, piocher. Dans ce camp morné sauvage, entouré de fils de fer, il nous semble vivre en cage au milieu d'un grand désert. Ô terre de détresse, où nous devons sans cesse piocher, piocher. Ô terre de détresse, où nous devons sans cesse piocher, piocher. Bruit de pas et bruit des armes, sentinelles jour et nuit, et des cris du sang, des larmes, la mort pour celui qui fuit. Ô terre de détresse, où nous devons sans cesse piocher, piocher. Ô terre de détresse, où nous devons sans cesse piocher, piocher. Mais un jour dans notre vie, le printemps refleurira. Liberté, liberté chérie, je dirai tu es à moi. Ô terre enfin libre, où nous pourrons revivre, aimer, aimer. Ô terre enfin libre, où nous pourrons revivre, aimer, aimer.
Thank you. I'd like to say the last chorus is, oh, land finally free, where we can be born once more and love and love.
That was beautiful. That was really beautiful.
I'd like to play a song that I wrote for the Yom HaShoah. The words and the music say it all. I can't sing too good, but I'll try to sing the words. Thank you. must never forget. We shall always remember. We shall never forget. Remember our fathers. Remember our mothers. Remember our sisters and brothers. Remember the children who were much too young to die. When anybody heard them cry. But some of us lived. Frank Sinatra to do the lyrics.
Sure. Call him.
Thank you.
That was very good.
Would you like to play something for us that you have composed?
Oh, yeah. To take just a handkerchief there. I'll come back, can I?
Let's stop.
I don't
This is a continuation of tape number 5.
Okay. Is interesting. That is it is a melody to a poem for my brothers, for my stepbrothers. It's called in Aramaic Bitrilu Rochimu with O, I can't pronounce it, A-W-E, with O and compassion or something. and love to them. Say, oh, my brothers, forgive me for not going today. And the fire, what do they call it in English? That
in the crematoria?
When the Inquisition took place, they put the Jews to be burned. What do you call that?
On the stake.
That's right. Forgive me for not going with you on the stake. Forgive me for saving my skin. That's in my poem, my brother. One of these lines. So I wrote this. This is the high tunes, I can sing it. Brider meine, ich geschleume lebremu, demon mit Hilo, urechimu haichatzin. Es sei ihr Leben, und so da jeden Spur von euch, verwei der Wind.
Play for little babies.
Lullaby.
A lullaby. A lullaby. This is a little lullaby written by one of my father's colleagues, a great composer by the name of Fini Henriques. And he was in the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra, sitting next to my father and playing. And this is one of his songs. He had written operas and was very talented. And I remember him very clearly. Fini Henriques, Lullaby.
Which song will you be playing?
I will play a song which is a memorial song for a fallen cabaret. It is really stolen from a Russian 1905 revolutionary song, but as I mentioned to you before, Eli Shomerhatsari was heavily influenced by Russian roots and Russian origins, so this is not altogether strange.
You want me to play?
This is over, Smith. Would you tell me about the document that's on the top of your piano?
This one? I have composed 5 lyric pieces in romantic style. They are ritual compositions, and I think I want to play one for you.
Thank you. Right? Thank you, Mr. Zilber.
I think I better move over so that you have room to play. This time I'd like to play on that little harmonica. This is kind of, it's a sensitive little instrument. And I'd like to do some liturgy. Have a drink of water. I'm kind of dry and talking too much. I'd like to do a little medley from our liturgy from the synagogue. One is of Vino Malcano. I did that sometime before. I'll do a little bit of it. And the other one I'll do, which will fit to my final message, Shalom Aleichem, peace unto you, I believe, yes.
The song is To Forgive and Forget. It's music and lyrics by Judith Goldstein, me, and it basically deals with my memories and unresolved issues in my life about the war. Even though I tried very hard to come to a peace, it's not easy. And what I'm trying to do is express myself through the arts, and this is one of the songs that I had written. Forgive and forget, I was taught. That was my original thought. To bury my past and put it to rest, that would be best. I begged and begged, let me be aware that the tone was for me. Can't you see, can't you see? Let me be, set me free. The sorrow of my childhood was on my mind, wanting so to leave it behind. Tormented by memories, the nights were scary, the days were grim. I wanted to scream, though hard to bear, I needed to share my pain and tell and cry, reveal and heal and seal the past. Have rest at last. To forgive and forget, I was taught. That was my original thought. Now I tell the world that the tunnel of hell for me will never be. Now I tell the world that the tunnel of hell for me will never be. Will never be. Another song, it's called This Earth Is Here For You And Me, and it really deals with my anger and dismay about what still goes on in the world. It's like the world has not learned about anything. So this song deals a little bit about my past, and it also includes my dismay about what's happening in today's with wars. This Earth Is Here For You And Me. I love this planet Earth. Does it love me too? It gave me much and also took away. What happened long ago? It seems that nothing's changed. Evils still appear in many shapes. Earth, please remember, sounds of the young, still echoes laughter, followed by cries. Please, I beg you now, stop this mean display. I cannot bear to see the children have to be afraid to use the streets to gather, sing and play. It looks like the reflection of my childhood is to stay. Don't close the iron gate before it is too late. This earth is here for you and me. I know we can survive. We must change our lives and teach our children love, not hate. And teach our children love, not hate. And teach our children love, not hate. And teach our children love, not hate.
since music has played so much, has been so much a part of your life, would you please sing us a song together?
Yes, I think we would like to do a song that we did to each other at our 50th wedding anniversary party. Why did I choose you? What did I see in you? I saw the heart you hide so well. I saw a funny man. I just want to thank you, Irv, for the first fabulous 57 years we spent together. Be well.
Thank you very much for sharing this day with us.
It was our pleasure.